I'm Carl DeMaio, and I approve this message.
Congress is a circus, and career politician Daryl Issa is its snake oil salesman. Issa is trying to con you by pretending to support President Trump. Issa opposed Trump's border wall, calling it unnecessary, supports amnesty for millions of illegal immigrants. Issa betrayed Trump as the only Republican to call for a special prosecutor to investigate the president. Daryl Issa, just another career politician peddling snake oil.